name of the week. The name of the week.
There's a story behind that, isn't there?
There is a story, yeah.
Do
you want to hear it? It's very funny actually, because there used to be a company on the North Circular Road at Chingford called Sharp Bolton Company Limited, and they used to make wooden veneers. And every week they used to put a piece up on the wall, a big, big piece of veneer. And the whole thing was known as Veneer of the Week. It used to be things like Baltic Pine or Crown Seed Ash. And things like that. Veneer of the Week, and it was one of the many interesting things on the North Circular Road. my favourite road in the whole world, as I always say. I get my kicks on the A406. Right. This is the Veneer of the Week.
Can you come safe so I can see you?
Thank you. coming in for me. Coming over. Coming over. Featuring Simon Grimshaw on the guitar.
Yeah.
Incredible Tom Waters on alto. Tom Waters.
Yeah.
I run veneer of the week. I forgot to say, sadly, that they pulled the building down and apparently Shadbolt Company moved to Brentwood in Essex. Whether they still do that veneer of the week now, I don't know. But we have a wonderful replacement in Bowes Road. We have Pest of the Week, the Pest Control Company. I've seen an Oriental carpet bug and in brown rat. And most recently, I saw Brexit. and finally, the last one I saw was traffic wardens. I thought I'd tell you about Pest of the Week as well. There you go.
Yeah.
What's your place now? That's impressive. And then, okay, and also Brindley Hayward on trumpet. Brindley Hayward. Yeah.